with him.
The cabin starts to shake, right? And the left side blows up, and then the whole plane just explodes.
The plane just explodes! It's not a joke! It's not a joke!
We get thrown off the plane, all because Browning has a bad dream?
I saw it.
The plane! It's gonna blow up! It's gonna blow up!
All 287 passengers are feared dead.
Because of you, I'm still alive.
In death, there are no accidents. No coincidences. And no escapes.
Did it happen again? Did you see Todd die?
What if it was our time? What if we were not meant to get off that plane? What if there is a design, then it's not finished?
By walking off the plane, you cheated death. You have to figure out when it's coming back at you.
What are you, God now?
He knows which one of us is next.
You have a responsibility to tell me.
I knew I should have hit on Tammy in the pool that time.
I can let it happen, okay?
Nobody has control over life and death. Unless they are taking lives and causing death. How can you promise me that no one else is going to die?